अखण्डमण्डलाकारं व्याप्तं येन चराचरं तत्पदनदर्शितं येन तस्मै श्रीगुरवे नमः तस्मै श्रीगुरवे नमः सागर तारन कारण है रवि नंदन बंधन खंडन है भव सागर तारन कारण है रवि नंदन बंधन खंडन है शरणागत किंकर भीत मने शरणागत किंकर भीत मने गुरुदेव दया कर दीन जने गुरुदेव दया कर दीन जने गुरुदेव दया कर दीन जने यदि कंदर काम शुभास्कर तुमी विष्णु प्रजापति शंकर हे पर ब्रह्म परात्पर वेद भने पर ब्रह्म परात्पर वेद भने गुरुदेव दया कर दीन जने गुरुदेव दया कर दीन जने
Very good morning to one and all. Hope you all are fit and fine in this pandemic and new normal situation. Today is a very special day for our entire SJDV family. On this very day, our inspiration, our pathfinder, our Gurudev Sri Sri 108 Swami Pragyadas Kathia Babaji Maharaj appeared on this earth to redeem the mass. For him, our beloved SJDV came into existence. So we are trying to remember this day by the short program performed by our dear students.
Good morning, everybody. Respected Principal Sir, Secretary, colleagues and dearest children, I am very glad because today is the birthday of our founder, Swami Pragyadarji Kathiyawaji Maharaj. Like every year, we are going to wish him wholeheartedly. We know, Jada Jada Hi Dharmasya Glanir Bharvati Bharata, Adbhut Khano Madharmasya Tadanatmam Shijam Maham, Paritranayo Sadhana Binashayo Jadushkitam, Dharma Samstapanarthayo Shambhubami Yuge Yuge. And Guruji Maharaj also always bless us. If we respect, love him, it can be automatically realized. As we know, Gopone Prem Royna Ghare Alor Moto Choriye Pore. It is our father. Always his blessings is with everyone who likes or dislikes him. It's not a factor because he came to this world only to love us, make us happy, and removing all the evils without any returns he get. নাবিক্রমণাশৌস্তি প্রত্যবায়ন অভিদ্যতে স্বল্পম অবশ্য ধর্মস্ব ত্রায়তে মহত ভয়াত ইফ উই ডু এনিথিং ইফ উই প্রে ফর এ সিঙ্গেল মোমেন্ট হি উইল সেভ আস ফ্রম দ্য গ্রেট ডেঞ্জার অ্যাজ উই অল নো আওয়ার গুরুজি মহারাজ ওয়াজ বর্ন অন 13th শ্রাবণ 30 জুলাই থার্সডে ইন 1959 ইন বরোল অ্যান্ড হি ফিনিশড হিজ education in nearabout village and for his higher education he went to Vardhaman University. He was a gold medalist MA, completed his thesis also on religious book. It is a part of his life and another part started in this village. He came here and found that no educational institution for the children. He loved very much children from the morning to night all the time. He was surrounded by the children and he always helped them with everything what they needs. And it is also another fruits of this Swami Janakidas Vidyapeeth to educate them, to give them knowledge. He started this school and he wrote many books also for everyone only to spread knowledge. How to keep peace in mind in life. So, and in this village he finished every earthly work within his limited time, helped everybody how much he can, who needs how much. And today, though physically he is not with us, but we know he is always with us because তোমার মহাবিশ্বে কিছু হারায় না কোকবু আমরা অবুজ অন্ধনয়ন দেখতে না পাই কিছু এগেন উই আর গিভিং আওয়ার নমন টু হিজ লোটাস ফেট প্রেয়িং ফর হিজ ব্লেসিংস উই অল অফ আর দ্য পার্ট অ্যান্ড পার্সেল অফ হিজ ইনস্টিটিউশন হু আর হেল্পিং এ সিঙ্গেল অলসো শিওরলি আই নো দ্যাট অলওয়েজ ফাদার ইজ ব্লেসিং আস অ্যান্ড উই আর ট্রাইং by heart to give the success of this institution and it is the prayer, it is the offerings in his lotus feet from our side. Thank you. Have a nice day. It's a nutshell about our beloved father Sri Sri Swami 108 Pragyadarji Kathiyababaji Maharaj. Jai Guru.
अथो द्वादशोऽध्यायः अर्जुन उवाच एवं सततयुक्ता चे भक्तस्तं पर्युपाशते चे च अपि अक्षणमव्यक्तं ते शङ्के जगवित्तमः श्रीभगवान् उवाच मुई आवेश्यो मनो जे मम नित्ययुक्ता उपासते श्रद्धाया पराय उपेता ते मे युक्तो तमो मता जेतु अक्षरमनिर्देशम् अव्यक्तं पर्युपाशते सर्वत्र गमचिन्तं च कूटस्थम् अचलं ध्रुवं शौनी अम्बो इन्द्रियग्रामं सर्वतो समबुद्धयो ते प्राप्नुवन्ति मामेव सर्वभूतो हितेरता क्लेशो अधिकतरो तेषाम् अव्यक्तसत्त्वचेतसाम् अव्यक्तो हि गतिर्दुःखं देहो बुद्धि अवापथे जेतु शर्माणि कर्माणि महिषन्नस्य मत्परो अनन्य एव योगेन मम ध्यायन्त उपासते तेषाम् अहं समुद्रात्या मृत्यु संसार सागरात् भवामि न चिरात् पार्थ मुई आवेशित चेतसाम् मुई एव मन आदत्स मुई बुद्धिनिवेशय निवशिष्यसि मुई एव अथ ऊर्ध्वं न संशय अथ चित्तं समाधातुं न शक्नोषि मुहि स्थिरम् अभ्यास योगेन तत् मामिच्छात्तुं धनञ्जय अभ्यासे अपि असमर्थ असि मत्कर्म परम भव मदार्थम् अपि कर्माणि पूर्वं सिद्धिम् अवाप्स्यसि अथ एत अपि अशक्त असि कर्तुं मज्जग आश्रितम् सर्व कर्म फल त्यागो तत्गुरु जतत्मवान श्रेयो हि ज्ञानम भाषा ज्ञानात् ध्यानम विशिष्यते ध्यानात् कर्म फल त्यागो त्यागो शांति अनंतरम अदृष्ट सर्वभूतानां मैत्र करुण एव च निर्ममो निरहंकारो सम दुःख सुख क्षमी संतुष्ट सततम योगी ज्योतात्मादिर निश्चयो मुई अर्पित मन बुद्धि जो मद भक्त समे प्रिय जस्मान्न उद्विजते लोकान लोकान्न उद्विजते च ज हर्ष मर्ष भयद बेगे मुक्त जत्ता समे प्रिय अनपेक्ष सुचिर दक्ष उदासीन गत व्यथ सर्वडम्बा परित्यागी जो मद भक्त समे प्रिय जो न हिष्टति न देष्टि न शौचति न कांक्षति शुभाशुभ परित्यागी भक्तिमान जो समे प्रिय सम शत्रु च मित्रौ च तथा मानपमानय शीतोष्ण सुख दुःखेषु सम संगर विवर्जित तुल्य निंदा स्तुतिर मौनि संतुष्ट जेन केनचि अनिकेत स्थिरमति भक्तिमान जो समे प्रिय जेतु धर्मामृतमिदं यथा उत्तम पर्युपाशते शुद्धा धानं मत्परमं भक्तास्ते अतीव मे प्रिय इति श्रीमद्भगवद्गीतासु उपनिषत्सु ब्रह्मविद्यायं योगशास्त्रे श्रीकृष्ण अर्जुन संवादे भक्तियोगो नामक द्वादशोऽध्यायः।
शादी everybody. My name is Arunabh Godoy from class 3. Now I am singing a song.
বন মন্দিরে শান্তি সঙ্গীত বাজে সংসারে পরম বন্ধুরে হ্যারোগ অন্তরে অরূপ সুন্দরে নিখিল সংসারে পরম বন্ধুরে এসো আনন্দিত মিলন অঙ্গনে শুভন মঙ্গল সাজে
भस्म कर उसे जो क्रूरता का जाल है खुशहाल है तो खुद की खोज में निकल, किस लिए हताश है तो चल, तेरे वजूद की समय को भी तलाश है, समय को भी तलाश है।
Good morning, all my dear friends and respected teachers. Today it is a very auspicious day for us. Today we are celebrating the Abirbhav Tithi of our Reverend Shri Shri 108 Swami Pragya Das Ji Kathia Babaji Maharaj. And this is the 10th year of our school foundation day. On 11th June, 10 years back, Shri Shri 108 Swami Pragya Das Ji Kathia Babaji Maharaj founded this school with hope of light and golden dreams of developing our society with few students and teachers. So, may I first of all pay gratitude on behalf of all the students to the founder member of the school. Without these noble minds and their sincere efforts, we would not have been studying in this temple of knowledge. Though it is the time of pandemic for which the whole world is suffering, but these obstacles cannot stop us completely. Though we are staying home for our and your safety, but we should celebrate this glorious moment with all of us. And in between this, our study is also going on online. But still, we are missing our school days. But soon, we will meet. The school has been successful in creating talents. We are very glad to see that the first batch of class 10 students made us proud with their successful results. And with another success that we have got the affiliation by the ICSC Board of Delhi. This achievement is only possible with the capable teachers and the love and care that they showed towards the students. On this occasion, we must express deep gratitude to all our teachers who helped us learn not just the lessons from the books, but also qualities that makes good human being. The manners and the opportunities that they provide help us to show the develop the hidden talent and skill. On this occasion, we must express deep gratitude to all our teachers who help us learn not just the lessons from the books, but also qualities that makes good human being. The manner and the opportunities that they provide help us to show and develop the hidden talent and skills.